See the truth so clearly. truth, that love, that alignment, and to know and feel compelled to take the journey forward. Center. human from what has been taken, what has been ravaged, and what has been put away. And anything that has been stolen, I ask that it be returned. Return, return, return. Return, return to love. Return to abundance. Return to life. Return to restoration. Return to rejuvenation. Return. Return home. Conduit, the alignment, attracting the pillar, becoming the pillar, attracting the pillar. Aligning with that pure force, connecting deep into the earth, feeling that surrender, feeling that support. You bring in that deep red energy to nurture, deep delta waves to nurture, to bring back sustenance, growth, and reaching for the white light through the soul star, through the oversoul, through the pure source light. Allowing that white to travel, the platinum light to travel to the center of the heart, deep within the caves of the heart, activating the crystal inside the heart. Swirling with the red energy to create a beautiful pink light. And I ask Archangel forward with the beautiful blue sapphire sword and adding some blue to that pink and that white, and bring the violet flame for transmutation on all levels, bringing harmony as the white, the pink, and the violet now dance together in the heart space and all around the body, sending the energy all through the body. anything on our masculine side that is resisting love. Know that you are always worthy of love. You've always been worthy of love, my love. Always. Desperate anymore. You are that divinity, my love, my beautiful love. Know that it will return to you when you return to yourself as a pillar of your life, as a pillar of your love. The laws of the universe, this is what we are teaching. Thank you. source. We ask that our prayers are heard, that this message reaches our divine masculine's heart at this time. And he heeds the call, the pure call of his love, the pure call of his life, to find his way back home, to cut through and to align geometry of the divine plan that he was set out to achieve and to master in breaking through and creating the paradigm shift to be with his beloved, to come out your true self, to finally choose for yourself. As we connect into the red center, Uluru, the divine masculine, Katajuta, life feminine energy, this rainbow serpent light, the two serpents, as they dance and they come into the communion and meeting in the center. For the lessons.